Tatenda, Tatenda means thank you. It's in a language called Shona. In Zimbabwe, we have two languages. We have Shona and we have Ndebele. So my name is Shona and it's called Tatenda. And it means?
Thank you.
We have some CDs here. Just a couple of CDs that we're going to give to people who will remember what you're saying, right? So pay attention, because you're going to be asking some questions. He says in Zimbabwe we have two languages, Ndebele and Shona. My name is Zago. Can you say Zago?
Zago.
Zago. It's Shona, which means inspiration. Right? Inspiration. Can you guys smile at me? Can you smile again? And keep that smile as long as I'm here, right? Because when you're smiling, you look beautiful. Well, the first song that we want to sing before we talk about it, it's a song that is in the language I told you, which is called Shona. And it's a song that we usually do in Zimbabwe when we are just celebrating life. So the song is called Ndendebe. Can you say Ndendebe?
Ndendebe.
Yes. It's a very simple song. So what you guys will be doing where you are right now, you'll be clapping your hands like this.
Thank you. playlist are going to dance with me.